In this video, I'm going to show you 7 quick steps to boost FPS, optimize the performance, and fix FPS drops in Valorant on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I'm Victor, and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first step, you're going to disable Google Chrome and Microsoft Store apps from running background. First, open Google Chrome. Now open the settings by clicking on these 3 dots and then selecting settings. After that, click on advanced and system. And then uncheck the option, continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. Now open the start menu, search for background apps, and select this option. And lastly, uncheck the option, let apps run in background. In the second step, you're going to modify some options in the Intel HD Graphics control panel if your graphics card is Intel HD Graphics. So right click on the desktop, and then select graphics properties. After that, click on 3D. In application optimal mode, select enable, and in general settings, select performance, and then click on apply. In the third step, you're going to set Valorant as a high priority process. First, download the file high priority Valorant by using the link in the description below. Now unzip the file to your desktop by using WinRAR. Right click on the file high priority and then select merge. Now click on yes and ok to apply the change, and if you want to undo this, just merge the file default priority. In the fourth step, you're going to disable the full screen optimizations in Valorant. First, open the File Explorer, then navigate to Local Disk C, Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, and Win64. Now right click on the file Valorant Win64 Shipping, and then select Properties. Navigate to Compatibility and check the option Disable Full Screen Optimizations. And lastly, click on apply and ok to save the change. In the fifth step, you're going to modify some options in the NVIDIA control panel if you have an NVIDIA graphics card. So right click on the desktop and then select NVIDIA control panel. Now select the tab manage 3D settings. In ambient occlusion, select performance. In anti-aliasing FXAA, select off. Now scroll down until you find low latency mode and then select ultra on it. In OpenGL rendering GPU, select your graphics card. In power management mode, select prefer maximum performance. In texture filtering and anisotropic sample optimization, select on. In texture filtering quality, select high performance. In texture filtering trilinear optimization, select on, and then click on apply to save the changes. In the sixth step, you're going to enable 3 options to optimize Windows for gaming. First, open the start menu, search for game mode, and then select game mode settings. Now make sure this option is enabled, otherwise enable it. After that, search for choose a power plan and select this option, then select the power plan high performance. After that, right click on the desktop and then select display settings. Now scroll down and click on graphics settings. After that, click on browse and then navigate to Local Disk C, Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Shooter Game, Binaries, and Win64. Now select the file Valorant Win64 Shipping and click on add. Now click on options, select high performance and click on save. In the seventh step, you're going to lower the screen resolution in Valorant to 800x600. To do that, press Windows R on the desktop. In the field open, paste this path that I left in the description below and click on OK. Now open this folder, which has several letters and numbers in its name, and then the folder Windows. After that, right click on the file Game User Settings and then select Edit. Now in resolution size X, type 800, and in resolution size Y, type 600. And lastly, click on File and Save to save the changes. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.